Swashbuckler. My grandpa was an explorer and something of a swashbuckler.